Meghan Markle pushing Prince Harry to get DNA test to prove paternity, rumor. Meghan Markle allegedly encouraged Prince Harry to get a DNA test to prove his paternity following rumors that he is not Prince Charles' son. Meghan Markle wanted her husband, Prince Harry, to get a DNA test. The Duchess of Sussex demanded it to know the Duke's real dad after watching Princess Diana's interview over 2 decades ago, according to a tabloid. Find out the truth. Meghan Markle allegedly demanded a DNA test. Woman's Day published a report claiming that Prince Harry and Meghan Markle had a secret that could threaten the royal family. Markle allegedly watched Princess Diana's interview 25 years ago, where she admitted that she was very much in love with James Hewitt. The Duchess allegedly concluded that the dashing cavalry officer was Prince Harry's real dad. So, she allegedly asked the royal prince to get a DNA test once and for all. The outlet quoted an anonymous insider claiming that if Prince Harry's real dad is James Hewitt, it would solve all their problems. If that's the case, Prince Harry would no longer be a royal and the Sussexes could live in peace. The bogus insider also claimed that even Prince Charles wasn't sure if Prince Harry was his son. Prince William's younger brother had allegedly volunteered to get a DNA test. However, Queen Elizabeth II forbade him. The tabloid claimed that Prince Harry may just get it for his son Archie's sake. Paternity test rumor debunked. Gossip Cop examined the report and refuted it for several reasons. First, this issue had been set years ago. The rumor about James Hewitt being Prince Harry's dad sprang from their similar hair color. However, Hewitt already denied it. In his tell-all book, he talked about his affair with the late Princess of Wales. Gossip Cop pointed out that Hewitt would make more money if he said the opposite. But both parties, Princess Diana and Hewitt, already said the rumors were false and the rumor debunking site feels comfortable busting the claim. Second, Gossip Cop felt that the tabloid was only cashing in on Princess Diana's 25th death anniversary. Princess Diana admitted her affair with Hewitt in 1989, but Prince Harry would have been 5 at the time. The outlet also noted Woman's Day's reputation for publishing false reports. For instance, it also claimed that the Sussexes were responsible for a $35 million shortfall in the royal budget. The claim is not true because the loss was due to the coronavirus pandemic.